So this is what that clock looks like when it's on a wire and it's ready to go into the wash. So we're going to put this whole thing into an ultrasonic cleaner that will clean all the old oil and grease and all the old film and everything off of it. And then we'll reassemble and start fresh.